Kyle Cunningham, DNA Shred 6 Star Racing Yamaha team, and we're here at the 956 facility out here in, Paradise, Texas? Yeah, on the boondocks. But Jerry does a great job with the track out here, and this is pretty much my Tuesday and Thursday, sometimes Monday riding spot during the week to get ready for the Outdoor Nationals, and he helps me with technique and working on some things that I'm missing a little bit, and it's been getting better on the weekends, and he does it for us out here. So.
Just a pleasure working with Kyle. That's basically what this facility is all about. We had a boy that this was his passion, his love. We just want to continue that with it. It's basically a training facility, open to any rider, any coach who has passion. The way the tracks are built, it changes every day. So if you're passionate, you love it. It's just a pleasure having kids like Kyle here. They work hard, the passion is here, and we're just trying to give as much to them as they put into this sport.
To keep pushing, keep my program and keep working at it and get myself back into the right spot. And, Jerry's helped me a little bit with that. My dad, you know, out here with the pit board in the heat, it's like 110 right now. So, you know, the track's really good, and yeah, I overcooked myself, and it seemed like one thing after another from the dehydration. It was, you know, getting strep throat, having a few little nagging injuries, but we managed to work our way through it and had four overall in you know, the last four rounds, I want to say. So it's been really good, and we managed to work our way up to fourth in points. And I really, like I've said in a lot of interviews, got to give it up to my team, the DNA Shred 6 Star Racing Yamaha guys, Bobby Reagan over there, for signing me for another 2 years and really giving me this opportunity this year. And you know, my dad, my mechanic Andy, my mom, she doesn't get to make it to all the races, but she's a big support. My sister in California, you know, that's who I'll be staying with. And you know, just my whole family for standing behind me, my trainer Mark, and you know, through the rough times in Supercross and just onto the outdoors with the consistency, and I feel like we've made progress in our starts and everything. So I'm really looking forward to next season and these last three races.